There, sheepdoggers, and welcome back to Xcom 2. We have been away for a little while. I'm not sure what I've been doing, honestly. Although I do know that the freaking sound is low. That's a bit better. Save and exit. Okay, so what the hell were we doing, actually? Okay, we got a mission there. Eastern US, Operation Steel Fist, Protect a Device, Counters, Hunt XCOM, and launches... Oh, okay, so that launches a UFO. We got to make contact there, and we do need to do that Dark Side event. The Avatar Project is getting going, isn't it? We got alien alloys there, which would be nice, but I don't think we're going to have the chance to do it. So let's confirm this mission. Hey guys, how's it going? It's been a little while. It has. Freya, Ogre, Nosferatu, Davies. Okay, so Specialist Ranger, Grenadier, Sharpshooter, Sharpshooter. I'm actually fairly happy with this as a thing. At least Major Tapper is ridiculous anyway. So let's take these guys out, and we got the upgrades and all the weapons and stuff. I'm pretty happy about all of that, to be honest, and getting supplies is probably a good idea right now. So yeah, we're going to do this. Squad green to deploy. Jolly good. Jolly good. So yeah, I know it's been a while since... Okay, we've got a protected device or something. Alright. So... I really hope this goes very quickly. I'm so British in some things. I don't like talk. Like, right now, I'm uncomfortable talking over this guy. It just feels like, Sheepdog, you really shouldn't be talking over that dude, mate. He's got something to say, and people may want to listen to him instead of you. It's like, yeah, I always feel uncomfortable. Part of the reason why, you know, on some of my videos, I do stuff like that. You know, I just let people talk over me, basically. I just let people talk for a while. Okay. Well, we'd like to get a sniper or two up there. Let's see. So we got Bloods. He's just got squad sight. Okay, so he's fairly useful wherever. And then our other dude just has squad sight. Are you kidding me? Oh, no, he's got long watch as well. Wait, does Blood have long watch? No, okay. So we'll send Mr. Lockdown... well, actually, let's send Jane forward first. Thank you, Jane. She doesn't see anyone. Ogre can go to there. So it's kind of straight down this way. We've also got something there as well. So you know what we're actually going to do? We'll push her up. Thank you. Okay, well, that would be a nice one to get, wouldn't it? So let's get Blood to there. I mean, Pistol Overwatch is Pistol Overwatch, but we may as well. Let's get Miss Tapper, who has a mag rifle, over to here. And because she has the auto overwatch, if she moves... Okay, she doesn't have the auto overwatch. Yeah, let's put him up here, because we may as well. It seems like everything's clear as far as we've seen so far. And the mag cannon with Freya. Well, got a couple of civvies over here, but that shouldn't be a problem. Let's move her a bit further around to the flank and hope no one gets spotted, because that would be bad. Ah, she does get the covering fire. It's just at the end. Okay, so let's see what happens. 5 damage. That's not amazing, but we're going to have to take it. I will take that damage. Okay, so those guys did move. Why is he hiding? They don't know we're here. Okay, so first off, Owain Davis. And before you ask, no I don't. If you don't get that joke, you probably haven't seen Gavin and Stacey. The British Gavin and Stacey. The... Other Gavin and Stacey, as far as I know, was not the best. Okay, so they're literally just moving like that, I guess. It's not a case of... Okay, well, if we can... we can't overextend her. I mean, we could go over here, but we got no guarantees over there. So we're gonna run you to there. We can always run and gun her as well. This is probably a little. We don't know which way they're going. So you know what? Let's overwatch there. Overwatch there because he does have a shot. Ms. Tapper. Yeah, just gonna overwatch there. You can run all the way up to there. As a nice little possible flank next turn. So where are they going? Just to there. Okay. Alright, so we can pop there, but it's probably not the best idea. Again, we can go there. She doesn't have a shot. Do you have a shot? You do not have a shot. Okay, so Miss Elise. Can't move up that far. We could move Elise to there, but... You know what, let's move Elise to there, because it is a one move. And she's got a shot of 65. Let's overwatch that. We could flashbang them, but that's not that useful. Lockdown. We could Deadeye. If we Deadeye the Codex, we could get a very nice set of damage on. Yeah, let's Deadeye the Codex now. And then take all the... I don't want to overwatch too much. I want to react to what they do, I think, in this instance. Oh, well. Shit. Enemy is still up. I noticed, mate. I figured the Deadeye would have been the best tactical decision there. And until it failed, it probably was. Okay, well... Welcome back to XCOM, Sheepdog. You remember how you like chances? Hey, I remember you like chances. Why did you blow up your... Okay. I'm not going to question that too much. And that thing's going to clone and split now. There it is. It's not the best, honestly. But it could be a lot worse. Also... Well, let's go to there, I think, because that'll give us a shot on whoever we choose to shoot. Got a 90% or a 60% or a grenade. The grenade can hit both of them. Or we could do a mimic. No, I think we grenade here. Because they can't dodge graze a grenade, as far as I know. Yeah, so 4 damage on each of them. It's not the best, because it means they all have actions at the moment. We got a 69 on you. Honestly... Honestly, I'd love to. The Overwatch isn't worth it. And also, I'd love to. There you go. Thank you, Bloods. I can always rely on you, sir. Let's move to there. We might be able to get a grenade or another shot down. Well, no shot down, but we can... I got the city on shot down. That's the only place I can hit. That may destroy my own cover. Is that really the only place? Yeah. No, crap, I fucked it up. This is the point where everyone goes, ah, classic sheepdog. Like, that's not even, you know, oh, this is the best option. Maybe we should do this. That was... Oh, a sheepdog misplay, again. It's always lovely to have those, you know. Teleport? It's not the best. I mean, it's alright as a teleport goes, but... We still have melee on this fine lady. This guy's going to be a pain, especially if... No, miss. Crap. And that revealed more people. Wow! I just feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and fucked. And I pity pretty much everyone at this moment in time. I pity pretty much everyone. Okay, so first thing I reckon. First thing I reckon we should do is kill this one here. Which means if we really want to kill it,
Get
we
ready
blow
for
it
a
up.
surprise.
Which is a shame because I wanted to use that a little bit on the other guys. So the Overwatch is removed. And with the Overwatch removed, that gives us a chance to A, get out of the pot. Shit, get out the pot, kill, be behind cover, and also be behind cover there with him. Nosferatu has a shot, has a shot, has a shot. All terrible. I may overwatch him, we will see. Okay, so our lovely, lovely healer. We don't want to move our healer too far. Maybe we just heal? Is that the only option? I guess it's. Oh, that's not the best move I've ever done in my life. It's not a misplay per se, but he only took two damage. However, they are flanked, so you know what? We take a shot at you. I believe in a thing called love. Just look at the rhythm of my heart. It Look at the rhythm of my heart.
I'm going.
I'm gonna put a mimic beacon right there. I don't want to deal with all these attacking bullshitters right now, so. Got a 56. We could long watch. We could grenade. Oh, yeah, there. Right, check this. I am the walrus. Cuckoo-choo. Cuckoo-choo-choo. And we can grenade this guy here to destroy him. Or slash her. And then you can. Actually, putting you on Overwatch is not that worth it, honestly. I don't want to run you into here because you're going to have bad things happen to you. But there's nowhere else really to put you unless we put you up here. Which isn't that worth it either. So. Fucking take a shot, I guess. If we hit, we hit. That's great. If we don't, then it's just par for the course at this point.
That is not good.
No, it's not great. Boop. As far as I know, that doesn't do damage, but I don't want to just, you know. And he's going to put himself out of position to shoot this, which doesn't kill it, which is great. Means the other one is going to have to. At least one of them is going to have to make another move. Ah, they killed it. That's a shame. But, we got one person out of position. I'd call that a partial win, at least. Might have a grenade to toss or something along the line. Okay, he's got a grenade. Was not aware they had grenades. Missed, apparently. Not 100% sure how. Okay, so she's burning. That's not great. And she doesn't have anything. So he's going to move to there. And then he can take a pistol shot on him if he chooses, or an overwatch, which will be decided later. We can move you to there and melee. 7 damage is nothing to be sniffed at. However, we can't explode this car anymore, which may be considered to be. Ah, crap. Okay, so we've got a 39 on him, 23 on him. We could move to there. It is a possibility. We could move to there. Also a possibility. Wow, none of these choices are amazing. Okay. We could just move to there, or let's move to there.
Running.
Let's move him in a bit closer, give him a few more options for shots. All that kind of thing. Miss Tapper. Let's move Miss Tapper to there. Although there would have been better, which equals another sheepdog. At least semi-misplay, I'd say. And you can move to there, I guess. I need a decent position at least. I want to get a shot on here. 59%? Yeah, let's take that shot. Please don't hit the other car. Oh, damn. I will take that. I will take that.
Enemies down.
Totally. Okay. And yeah, I think the pistol shot on this guy, it's got a chance to crit, so if it crits, great. If it doesn't, I'm going to be a little bit upset, but, well, what can you do? It's the end of our turn. We do have a... Oh, there are more of them. Well, don't even know who took that shot. That gun would indicate a sneaker snake, but possibly not. It could be... I think there's someone else who uses them. Yep, okay, that's a heal right there. Gotta be careful for this guy, who is being a bit of a butthole. He's gotta armor that guy. And that's some burning damage, which we don't necessarily have to worry about right now. Okay, so first up, we have to heal Freya. Freya definitely needs a heal. Thank you. And there's not much... You could do another heal, actually. We could heal our... Okay, well, let's just have a looky-loosey. Well, those aren't great options. Alright, you have to reload, but can't reload because of reasons. Insufficient ammo. Yes, I know, but you... Okay, so let's move you back to here. On the move. Objective located. We found the objective. And we're not in a hurry to get to the objective. I think we should heal Jane. Because otherwise she's going to be burning regardless. No. Yeah. The burning is just a bit of a pain. And, I don't know, we've had Jane for a while. It's 1 HP healed, but also we're stopping the burning problems. And now she can reload because she's not on fire, I guess? I really should have kept her where she was then. Ogre can take a shot there, and that's about it. How about we suppress? I'm not sure I like that option. What if we put you there? Still the only... option, but we got a better shot. I think I should take it. Although, having said that, now, I feel like possibly that was not the right choice. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. So Blood's got a 30... let's bring him closer. He's got a grenade, so that could work. And then we can take a pistol shot or pistol... Let's pistol Overwatch. Let's take... don't really want to take a shot. I mean, Long Watch could work. Screw it, Long Watch. And then Freya. I mean... Demolition. Which puts him out in the open and gives us some good shots with our Overwatch. And probably forces him to move. And that's... not the best, but we'll live. Yeah, so when I said it could have been a snake, I meant it also could have been a muton, because I thought they had the same weapons. But that's fine. Okay, pistol shot. Go on, Blood. Take him out, mate. It's, I think he gets up. Oh, never mind. How about you, Mr. Smiley? There you go. That'll do.
That's how it's done.
Well... promotion, though, which is nice. No more Overwatch, which is not. Oh, crap.
I think I'm
bleeding. Yeah. Yeah.
They're repositioning on us! Alien reinforcements inbound.
Okay, so we've got reinforcements incoming. Alright, Elise, I would like you to do that final heal on Ogre, who definitely needs to heal. And Elise isn't in the best of positions for either of these kind of, I guess, waves of guys. So I think I'm going to put Elise there, because we'll get the auto Overwatch, which will be good. Cobra has a decent shot, actually, there, but let's see who else we can give a shot to. Why is that only half? That should not be half. Let's move you around here. We might get a decent flank for a start, and then we can reload. which we need to do. Ogre. We could use suppression with Ogre, which would deal with this guy for now. Okay, so we have a shot. 52%, it's not terrible. We could also, however, long watch. I think moving him forward isn't the option, so I think we long watch and we move blood forward to... Where's a decent... I guess there's a decent spot. We'll move blood forward to there for now. I mean, there's no one on this right flank, but we don't know where the reinforcements are coming in, so... That's an explosive barrel type thing. And I think we take a shot here. Well, sometimes you're wrong. That's life, guys. Sometimes you're wrong. What's he gonna do? Reinforcements do not say where they're coming in. Well, that's, like, right on him. We should have known about that. Although we got the Overwatch, haven't we? So that's good. That's a robot. And we're mostly out of grenades. So this could be interesting. Oh, hello. Please. Okay, that's a good shot. I like that. And Elise has got a shot too, right? No? Elise, no? Okay. Well. We're going to have to leave these guys to their own devices. Shooting this for now. We have too much we need to deal with right now. Hopefully that guy moves. Oh no, he's shooting it too. Oh good. Good. Yeah, let's... Okay. Well. You don't get to move, sir. You don't get to move. You just turned up. Okay, good. Alright, so first thing first, we're going to move Freya to there and then take a shot on this Roblo. Yeah. Please hit him and shred. Shredded armor. Good, 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 good. And we got a hollow, which is awesome. Which should mean maybe our... Oh, we need to reload you. I'm tempted to freaking do that thing again with him. Hang on, hang on. We don't have a shot with him at all. We have one shot on him. 41% chance. That's not amazing. Elise has a shot on him that isn't terrible, honestly, but really could be better. And I'd like to take him out as well. I don't think I can unless I go out into the open. You are a little bit mogadored. Oh, the options here, sir, are not the best. Although, we could move to there. Headed there now. Like so. Flank that dude. Shoot this dude. Well, Overwatch, long watch, and take a shot, because we might shred some armor, which would be nice. Perfect. We took out the shielded part, and so he should move because he's flanked, which means we'll get the Overwatch shots. Kill him. Okay, this is looking much better than before. I will say that. Did not realize there's a dude up there. Don't you have the shadow step? Soldier does not trigger Overwatch or reaction fire. So he could put you there. Like so. Pick these up, which I'd like to do anyway. Superior stock repeater PCS. Superior speed. Lovely. And then shoot this dude, right? Yeah.
Enemy down.
Thank you, Jane. Where's the other dude? But seriously, why are you still out of... S- Seriously, though.
Seems doable.
Where is he?
Scanning.
So we're going to take blood up to there. Interesting. Bit worried. Little bit worried. Can't say completely... Yeah, thank you, Jane. Sorry, Elise. Oh, fucking hell. You know what you shouldn't do, guys? Just a little extra info in life. You shouldn't get a woman's name wrong. It is not a good idea. Okay, so we'll put you there and then Overwatch, because I'm not sure where this fucking dude is. There's someone, like, in the way, or... he must be up at the top, but surely I can see him if he can see me. Okay. I swear three of them came down, but where the other one is, I am actually at a loss. Where is the best? Probably, yeah, there's the best place. And we should spot someone. We do. They will react, and then we can react to them. Okay, is that a reload? Are you cheating, sir, with your filthy what's the shot chance? 54% is the best. I think maybe a... That seems to hit two of them, the most dangerous ones as well. So let's do a flashbang. Please don't flash yourself. I'm not sure if I managed to... Yeah, no, you didn't. Okay, good. So a flashbang will be... Lovely, yuck. I guess there is probably the best shot. Best place to go. And we have a third. We have a 57. I think I actually want to suppress him. It's going to make him have a lot of trouble hitting anything. And then we can go for the shot on him. 53%. Not the. Okay, never mind. Is he dead? Thank you. Elise, I think, can move forward. We got another shot on Elise. So, I think an Overwatch is called for there. Lockdown has a shot, but it's not a great one, so long watch would be the way to go. Freya doesn't have a shot. I think move forward and Overwatch, probably. 28%? Yeah, Overwatch. Or destroy the cover, but... I think Overwatch is the way to go. They should be moving, really. Although, if they take a shot at the... Never mind. That's a miss, but we'll have to live with it. That one's moving. That's great. As long as we hit, of course, it's great. Wow, he's right out in the open. Okay. Well. It's close, definitely. But if we move you to... Wait. If we take that shot, that's a good shot. We should have maybe shredded the armor there, possibly, but... And then we've got a... Okay, you need to reload. So we've gone 85% there. I think shredding the armor. Yep. Yeah, I know, mate. It's unfair, but. An outright kill there is a good thing.
You know that was good.
Oh, it was. It was. And a promotion, which is also nice. Nosferatu needs to reload anyway. So it's we. Yeah, let's just Overwatch, just in case. We'll see. We got, we need to reload. Oh, we get a free reload? Lovely. Okay, take a shot. There you go, that'll do it. That will do it.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
That could have been better, like, let's be honest. But no one died, and things went okay. So I'm not going to complain. I may complain later. Successful shot percentage isn't bad. Damage per attack is decent. Average enemies. I'm happy with all of that. I am. And so is Owen Davies. who has a shit smirking grin, as always. I don't know why that guy is always so happy. Don't look at me, Blood. Yeah. Just relax. Frickin' Ogre, man. I think Ogre actually got a promotion as well. Don't know what this is. What is this? Please, someone tell me. Don't actually tell me, by the way. Those of you watching and commenting and that, don't tell me what it is. So Elise is absolutely fine, as usual. Got a couple of wounded, a couple gravely wounded, nothing too bad. Ogre and Freya, as always. Okay, so Ogre, let's rank you up. Hollow targeting we've got, so let's go for Heavy Ordnance. Continue. Blood, you can finally get your return fire you've been waiting for. You're going to be a gunslinger, mate. Are you happy about that? I don't know. Let me know, Blood. Are you happy about being a gunslinger? And we'll do Death from Above. Killing an enemy at lower elevation costs only a single action. Does not end your turn. Proper sharpshooter going on. Okay, so we got a Codex Brain, which is lovely. We got Superior Stock. Missed shot, still deal 3 damage. That could be very useful. 5% chance to instantly kill your target when you hit them. Plus 3 mobility, that could be useful. And then a whole load of corpses. Okay. We've got an Advent Shieldbearer Autopsy.
Hello, Commander.
And we completed this. Yay! Okay. We're clearing alien machinery. Our power is not amazing. It would be worth having another power, honestly. Shadow Chamber, we don't have enough power for. So yeah, I think another power relay is the way to go. And we'll assign someone there once. Do we have? No. Once we've finished. Man, I always read Mancini as Mankini. You know, like the yeah, we all know what a Mankini is. Let's not lie. Not now. Okay, so intel-wise, we're alright. Supplies, we're okay. We want to finish contacting Mexico. That's probably the most important, so let's do that now. And this will pretty much end the video, I think. Here. There we go. It's nice to be back onto Xcom. The reason I haven't been on Xcom is because I've been trying to do other things, and I've been very busy, and, you know, I'm only one person, and having so many series can be a massive pain.
Signal's coming through clear.
Regional contact okay. Located.
And we get plus 5 to our Avenger power, which is actually really nice. So we have a mission there and a mission there. So yeah, going down that way is going to be very important. We could build to increase our income. Honestly, I don't think we should at the moment. I think we should go for these alien alloys. They could help. They could help. What dark events are there at the moment? Viper rounds, that's the only thing. And there's no active dark. So, they're prepping that. Alien facility construction in 3 weeks. Next retaliation in 3 weeks. So, in 3 weeks, bad things are going to happen.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region. If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of
Operation Godsteed. So yeah, we will do that. But for now, what we'll do is we'll end the video here. So, there will be more XCOM. I'll try to get on the other series as well. They'll probably be a bit less regular. But, you know, depending on how well they do, they'll, you know, they'll probably... If for example, if this XCOM video does well, you know, like, get a lot of people watching it and, you know, saying how much you like it, I'll be like, well, I probably should bring XCOM back a bit more heavily. So, you know, just, yeah, let me know in the comments and that kind of thing. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Always helps me out a lot. And I will see you in the next one.